The agreement was signed at the seventh session of the Intergovernmental Committee on Trade and Economic Cooperation between Namibia and Russia, which was concluded in Windhoek this week. The summit was called to strengthen trade relations between the two countries in identified areas of interest, which include agriculture, mining, education, among others. International Relations and Cooperation Minister Netumbo Nandi-Ndaitwah says a number of agreements had been signed before, and the objective of the summit seemed to be making progress.
This time around, one agreement has been signed, which is an agreement of cooperation between the Minister of Safety and Security of the Republic of Namibia and the Ministry of Interior of the Russian Federation on the areas related to criminal exchange information on criminal activities.
Nandi-Ndaitwah said Namibia being part of the global village, the agreement would enhance the capacity of crime prevention, which cannot be confined to Namibia alone.
A crime can be committed in Namibia and then it can be traced into another country, Russia, for example. Now, if you don't have an instrument that can govern that, then it will be a problem.
Speaking through an interpreter, Russian Federation Deputy Chairman, who represented the Russian President at the summit, pledged the country's commitment in ensuring all the agreements signed this far are implemented. The meeting also reviewed progress made in the implementation of agreements signed so far, looked into challenges, and put in place improved mechanisms to ensure everything goes according to plan. Salome Tenga, NBC News, Windhoek.